Hey guys, and I will be starting a new Minecraft playthrough. There we go. And I'm not actually filming on my GoPro. I'm filming on my phone. It's just in a selfie stick that's also a tripod. I might have shown that a couple days ago, but yesterday, because it came yesterday. It's weird, because my GoPro has lower camera quality than my fucking $250 phone. Or, it was on sale, it was $300. That's right, my scooter costs as much as my phone. My GoPro has worst camera quality was more than my fucking phone. Yeah. I don't really like iPhone. I don't know why, it's not my cup of tea, I guess. You can like iPhone if you want, but I personally, oh, fuck, no! Hey, guys. I personally don't like it that much. I could just see the longest in the world. Daryl's really hungry, and I feel so bad for them. Hi, Daryl. He's moving my selfie stick thing around. Hi, but I know you're hungry. No, kitties. Alright. In my old playthrough, I didn't film it. But it took me a couple of days, and I got myself some goddamn diamonds. No. Oh, no, selfie stick, don't go down. There we go. In the first hour of me playing, I didn't find it. It was in a village. This is taking a long time. Alright, new world. Tell me if you guys want me to do. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I need to turn on the coordinates. I can't go up and down. Alright. Sure, we can have random people to know what the fuck. I won't name it. Dog. 3-4-3-4-3-4. It's my gamer tag, by the way, if you want to add me. The people actually read these. Yes. In fact. Don't leave too soon. I agree. I was like, it's at 11:59 on October 31st, and he's like, oh no, and then he grabs chocolate syrup, and he's like, this will work, and then you just hear him snap, it's like for 20 minutes straight. So it's not the worst spawn I could have gotten. I mean, I want them to, like, get on the ground. I'm gonna try to be vegan, vegan this entire game. And that But that means I can kill sheep to get wool. Alright, I'm just not gonna eat their meat. And I can kill sheep to get their food to feed.
So are all the kitties in here?
No.
Okay.
What?
Because Winky's in the house.
Why? Get her out!
Okay, I'll get her out.
Jesus Christ. My dog. Pretty much all my dogs hate cats. And, like, they try to kill them. Oh, yeah, I see some coal. Alright. I'll get that. I got a sword. I'm probably gonna need a hoe, considering I'm gonna be vegetarian or vegan or whatever. I'll get a shovel. And I'm probably gonna get. I'll get a boat. And then. Let's see what I'm next. Okay, I think I got one of everything. Okay, oh yeah, I'm gonna pick up my. Now I'm gonna get this coal. I'm the type of person that doesn't really mine, or at least not early in the game. I don't know. So I usually don't go mining for coal. Let's see how many. All right, I just need 6 more cobblestone, because 3 for the pickaxe, and then 3 for the furnace. Anyway, I'm not the type of person that mines a lot. So it's kind of good that I usually never get coal. Whoops. So it's kind of good that I got this decently big, holy shit, decently big vein of coal. I thought that one got mined, but apparently not. I've really never found a single beehive, and a single bee, for a matter of fact. Oh, there's a beehive. Speak of the devil. Whoops. Time to have a bunch of bees attack me. Yep. Bee bitches. Are they wasps or are they bees? Are they gonna survive or are they gonna die? Oh, I just found some more. Seems like they're. Oh, bitch. He saw one of his friends die, now he's angry. This coal. Then I'm gonna make a furnace. Get some wood so I can make a stone pickaxe and then mine that iron. Cause I don't think I have any stick. Oh, I have one stick, but I need 2 sticks. Okay, I got stick lemmas mash. Have you guys seen that thing? Or it's a bird and he's like. I was like, Becky, I got stick, lemma smash. Stick, I need stick, got stick, big lemma. Becky, I got stick, lemma smash. Okay, stone pickaxe. I'm gonna get some iron. Where the fuck? Alright. If you guys are thinking of starting a, if For a second, I thought my controllers were full. So I'm like, it's not really two vein. You couldn't have at least give me a fucking three vein. You had to give me a fucking two vein. Let me guys, if you have started a YouTube channel, just try to get a selfie stick. Doubles as a tripod, because that's what I'm using right now. And then just use your phone. I don't know if you should take advice from me, but you know. Stick, I got stick, pick up on the smash. Pick, I got stick on the smash. Where the fuck did I put? Oh. Don't go into my house, I swear to God. That man's a smart. Okay, so I guess this is gonna be my house. For now, at least. Stick or got stick, but I'm gonna want to smash. Alright, I'll take two furnaces. I'm gonna make some torches for. I know that already smells it, I don't give a fuck! To all the haters, I just wanna apologize. We're not giving a fuck! What you think? Seymour? Was that the zombie? It's a weird ass noise for a fucking zombie, I'll tell you that. I'd rather have to fight 20 zombies than have one zombie sneak up on me. That was such a lousy cave. Okay. After I'm done with the cage, I usually board it up so I don't accidentally go back in there. Or like if it's okay, but there's two ways. I board up the one way. Pretty sure that was my GoPro powering off. Some decent coal. It's a decent coal vein. I might. And there's some iron. Okay, my man's. That scared the shit out of me. It didn't really, I shouldn't say it scared me. That's just. Oh, bitch. Am I the only person that thinks of like a really intense song when I'm killing something? No. Just me. Oh shit, I gotta eat. I'm gonna get work on that farm. I might break the rules like PewDiePie did. I might have to eat some meat. Once I have to cook myself up, or oh shit, like my hunger's dead. How the fuck? Not gonna ask. And I'm just gonna bore myself in there with dirt. Oh shit. I'll kill you in the morning, motherfucker. Yep. I'm gonna fashion up some doors. Torch in here, put a torch right there, put a torch right there. What I usually do is just, I usually put something in. Taking it out. Put some raw chicken. Boom. Alright, I guess I'll just wait. Hey, 2 pork chops. I didn't realize I didn't have dirt in my hand. I didn't realize there'd be a skeleton right there. Alright. I see you, sheep. See your ass. Can you guys see that? It's like right above my, whatever it is. Pork chop. Let's see. Cook and eat a pork chop. Hey! What if there's one for cook and eat a fucking chicken? Alright. Oh. I am not hungry yet. Oh no, my foot fell asleep. Wonder if you can cook rotten flesh. Huh, I wonder if I crack my dick or like a glow stick, it'll glow. Nope. I'm probably gonna end this video after I survive this night. I'll make some boots. One thing of armor, because that helped a lot. The night's not over yet. Whatever. But I ain't no pussy. There's a lot more than I thought. There's an enchanted bow. I'm getting his ass. Hopefully he doesn't have anything that helps him with fucking damage. What was it? Power 1. And it's pretty bad, don't get me wrong. I mean, not. It's like, it's... Ooh! Helmet? I'll wear it. Gimme it. Gimme. Is it an enchanted helmet? Oh shit. Hey, bitch got me enchanted on it. Oh. Projectile protection 1. I'll put that on when I'm about to fight another skelly. Hi, Mr. Spooderman. They should make, like a secret mob where if you got 2 enchanted golden apples, gave them. Or no, if you got a spider and a zombie together. Where are all these zombie villagers coming from? And aren't all zombie villagers? Like, think about it. How did they become zombies? Exactly, they used to be villagers. I guess these are just fresh. Alright, I'm gonna blow up this creeper, which is... Perfect. Give me enough time to put that on. And equip my bow. Let's test this boy out. I only had 2 arrows, and now I'm fucked. And I don't. My sword is gonna break. Fucking, there's three skellies. Four. Where the fuck's my house? One's right next to my house. Fuck it. Hand on hand combat. That is a fucking bad bitch. No. I'm scared. I'm so very scared. Alright. What's iron, stick, and wood? It's an iron stick and wood. Three more sticks and two string. Okay. Well, I'm gonna use this one arrow. Oops. I don't have a sword. Just gonna. Hey, I got his ass. Alright, back inside. How do I make arrows again? Oh yeah, I need flint, feather, and a stick. Okay. I'll just go grab all mine now, I guess. 23 minutes, wow. Wait, is a whole day cycle 24 minutes? That'd be pretty cool. Yeah, I'm way too pussy. I'm gonna go back in. I'll leave one open. So I can look outside. Okay, I'm just gonna go AFK for a minute. Oh, but it seems like the sun is coming back up right now. Ah, bitch. Is it just me, or is he saying grind and gosh? Well, it's day now. I'm gonna leave that playthrough here. You guys all have a good day. Peace.